Here, I'll do it.
Red, not red.
Better view.
See, therefore,
you're red.
So therefore, that's exactly why you shouldn't call me red, because you originally called me red because of my red hair, ish. Which is ish.
But, red-ish. Look, now you're red and she's orange.
No, because yes. I'm less red than she is.
You're always going to be red. It doesn't matter no matter what. If you've got
no,
the red, you can't get red.
I'm better than you.
Yeah?
It's
yeah.
Just
okay,
inevitable.
I'm going to class in about 1 minute.
Okay, cool.
Just because you dye your hair and try to change the color doesn't mean we don't know you're really red on the inside. He doesn't even care. He doesn't care. He knows on the inside.
I was really shy when I was little. My first grade teacher was trying to figure out something to keep like help me smile, because I didn't really be able to smile like that. And she used to, everyone walked in, she's like, "Good morning, sunshine," and that was my nickname all throughout first grade. So everyone said sunshine, we just got all the memories. It's pretty interesting.
Good dad or good?
Good.
She okay,
really,
sunshine.
She was a really good first grade teacher. When you're hot, you're hot.